that is, hey, no, it's true. Vic is the real God.